Hello, today we have these Logitech G323 speakers that don't power on. As you can see, nothing happens, so let's fix them. First, let's remove these screws. There are three screws holding the power supply's case in place, so let's remove them. As you can see, the fuse here has completely blown, so let's change it and hope that fixes our problem. After changing the fuse, we tried to test the power supply, but it just popped the breaker, so we're going to take the easy way and just use an external 12-volt power supply. The power supply we're using is a 3-amp one, that should be enough for T-speakers, and we're going to replace the mains cord with this power jack. Let's solder the positive and negative wires to the socket. Make sure to have the correct polarity according to your power supply. Now let's put everything back together. Now that we have everything back together, let's see that the speakers work. As you can see, they do work perfectly. So that's it for this video. Thank you for watching, like, comment, subscribe, and we'll see you next time.